So we've got the bridge done, we've got the crypt, let's finish out the right side of the map. Once again, this is because I really need oak, so I had to go this way anyways. So when I get to oak, I can just complete it. Waypoint to the middle now. Don't really have to get this waypoint. Don't think you ever have to come back here for a prophecy quest. Tremolian, Pool of Restoration, upgrade the Sanctum of Vitality or the Sparring Room. Let's head this way and see about Sparring Room. Actually, I might just leave the room as it is. And focus instead on getting some doors open. Since we got a stone passage, we will do exactly that. Some good loot out of that run.